try, we'll get by, so forget all our banters tonight. Sleep on a shall soothe you, calm you, and anoint you, before your heart forehead, oh. Then you'll feel everything's alright, yes, everything's fine, and it's cool and the ointment's sweet for the fire in your head and feet. Close your eyes, and relax, think of nothing tonight.
Woman, your fine ointment, brand new and expensive, could have been saved for the poor. Why has it been wasted? We could have raised maybe 300 silver pieces or more. People who are hungry, people who are starving, matter more than your feet and hair.
Everything's alright, yes, everything's fine, and we want you to sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without you tonight. If we try, we'll get by, so forget all about us tonight.
Surely you're not saying we have the resources to save the poor from their lot. There will be poor always, pathetically struggling. Look at the good things you've got. Think why you still have me, move why you still see me. You'll be lost, you'll be so.
What's it all about?
baptism.
Fools! You have no perception. These stakes are outgambling our fighting me high. We must crush him completely. Don't like John before him. This Jesus must die.
Much too loud. Tell the mob who sing your song that they are fools and they are wrong. They are a curse. They should disperse.
Thank you.
my friends. For all you care, this bread could be my body. For all you care, this wine could be my blood. If you will remember me when you eat and drink. I must be mad to think I'll be remembered. I must be out of my head. Look at your blank faces. My name will be nothing 10 minutes after I'm dead. One of you denies me, one of you betrays me. Peter, you will deny me. In just a few hours, 3 times you will deny me. And that's not all I see. One of you here standing, one of my 12 chosen, will be to betray me.
Cut out the dramatics. You know very well who.
Why don't you go do it?
You want me to do it?
Hurry.
They're waiting. If you knew why I'm doing it.
I don't care why.
Just
do it.
I admired you. Now I despise you.
You liar.
You don't want me to do it. What if I just stayed here and ruined your ambitions? Christ, you deserve it!
Hurry, you fool! Hurry and go. Just save me your speeches. I don't want to know.
You sad, pathetic man. Say why you brought us here. Our ideals die around us and not because of you. And now, the saddest can fall. Someone has to turn away. I'm a wounded animal. A common criminal. A jaded, faded mandarin!
Oh, get out there waiting! They're waiting for you.
Every time I look at you, I don't understand why you let the things you did get so out of hand. You'd have managed better if you'd had it planned.
Will none of you stay awake with me? Will none of you stay awake with me, Peter? James?
Take this cup away, my lady. you made any mistakes?
Do you feel you've made retired?
Do you think you could get much higher?
Many of you, you're coming trial.
Have your men proved at all worthwhile?
Come with us to see Caiaphas.
I just love to see the High Priest's house. We're just dying to get there.
Come on, God. This isn't like you. You know how your supporters feel.
You know how your supporters feel.
We can't want to do all this.
Come on, Christ, I'll do it. I think I've seen you somewhere before. I remember. You with that man that brought him. I recognise your face.
You've got the wrong man. I don't know him. I was at Wales tonight, never near the place.
That's strange. I'm sure I saw you with him. You're right by his side.
I tell you, I was never with him.
But I saw you too. It looked just like you.
I don't know him.
Hey! with a vengeance. The mob turned against him. You've had the right horse.
What you have done will be the saving of Israel. You'll be remembered forever for this. And not only that, you've been paid for your efforts. Pretty good wages for one little kid.
Christ! I know you can't hear me, but I only did what you wanted me to. Christ, I tear out the nation, for I have been saddled with the murder of you. I have been splattered with innocent blood. I shall be dragged through the slime and the mud. I don't know how to love him. I don't see why he moves me. He's a man. He is just a man. He is not a king. He is just the same as anyone I know. He scares me so. When he's cold and dead, will he let me be? Does he love me too? Does he care for me? My mind is in darkness now. My God! I am sick! I've been used! And you knew all the time! I'll never, ever know why you chose me for your crime! Your foul, bloody crime! You have murdered me!
Oh, and so the king is once again my guest. Why is this? Was Herod unimpressed?
We turned to Rome to send him to Nazareth. We have a law, and by that law he ought to die, because he says he's the Son of God. But you have to walk around it.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ. You have been brought here, in chains, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? Listen, King of the Jews, where is your kingdom now? Look at me, am I a Jew?
I have no kingdom in this world. I'm through. I'm finished. There may be a kingdom for me somewhere, if only I knew.
So you are a king?
It's you who say I am. I look for truth and find that I get damned.
But what is truth? Is truth unchanging law? We both have truths. And mine the same as yours.
Crucify him!
You mean you crucify your king?
We have no king but Caesar!
But he's done no wrong, not the slightest thing.
Crucify him!
I see no reason, I find no evil. This man is harmless, so why does he upset you? He's just misguided, thinks it's important. I know, I'll send him for a flogging if it will keep you quiet.
No! Crucify him!
Where are you from, Jesus? What do you want? Tell me, you've got to be careful. You could be dead soon. Why don't you speak when I have your life in my hands? How can you stay quiet? I don't believe you understand.
You have nothing on your hands. Any power you have comes to you from far beyond. Everything is fixed. You can't change it.
But there must be some way I can help you. Can't you give me a clue?
Crucify him!
Remember, Caesar, it's your duty to keep the peace.
You'll lose your job and be deported.
Crucify him!
I'm washing my hands of this whole affair. If you want to die, you misguided fool, then you can. But I'm not having anything to do with it.
Such a backward turn in such a strange land.